Alright, hi everyone, welcome back to Anggita Rahman TV. So today I'm doing wash the katapa leaf. So I will using the boil katapa leaves, like it's like extra katapa leaves. You know, it's very good for the betta fish. It's very healthy for them, especially for their metabolism, you know, and the colors changing very fast, you know, they make the color pop up, you know, it's very fast. Jadi kata ketapang, daun ketapang ini sangat bagus untuk metabolisme si ikan tersebut, sama mempercepat mutasi warna ikan cupang. Okay, what you have to do, wash all the katapa leaves until three times. First time you wash and then you crush, you know, break the leaf, don't be scared, you know, and then after that first and then throw it away the water, do it again second time until the third one. Okay, lakukan sampai tiga kali. Okay, the water is gonna be a little bit brown, you know, but that's fine, it's no big deal, it's just small color you throw it, it's gonna be make big effect to the extract katapa leaf. Jadi air yang agak kecoklatan itu bisa kalian buang karena itu tidak berpengaruh terhadap ekstrak ketapang nanti yang kalian akan gunakan. Okay, after that put enough water in the bowls, you know, in the pans, and then after that you can start boiling the katapa leaves. Okay, setelah itu kalian bisa mulai memboil, okay, daun ketapangnya. At this moment when the water start boiling, you need to keep stirring the water, you know, the katapa, extract katapa. Otherwise it's gonna be overload, it's gonna be blow up, goes everywhere, you know. Just keep stirring until it's really boiling, you know. Jadi kalian harus tetap mengaduk-aduknya sampai air ekstrak ketapang itu benar-benar mendidih. Karena kalau tidak diaduk, dia akan meluap kemana-mana. So after it's gonna be take like 10 minutes after boiling, you know. You need to keep it and then turn it off, yeah, and then keep it on the side, leave it for the cool down until the temperatures is going down. Jadi sisihkan, tiriskan pancinya, biarkan sampai air ekstrak ketapang tersebut tidak panas lagi, bisa kalian kemas. And then after the temperature is cooling down, you can put it in the barrel and it's ready to use. Okay guys, I hope you like my videos. I hope this video is gonna help you. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. If you have any question, put it down below. Okay, see you next time. Thanks for watching. Ciao guys. Thank you very much.